Hi guys, welcome back to Creative Boys. Today we'll be playing Sonic Dash again. So if you haven't seen my last video, go check it out. And today we'll be playing Sonic Dash again, part 2. Alright guys. Everything about it, and now we're just going to play it right now, I guess. Guys, don't remember, if you watch my last video, this gets you coins. I mean, golden rings. Which you can use to buy stuff. Okay, we're still dashing. Got those coins. Oh wow, borrowing that battle in boss today. Great. Alright. What? I swiped it right that time.
Gonna beat you like a drum!
Against him again, just like last time. If you watched the other video, lost against Zaz, but we battled Eggman. Except we lost against Zaz again. Ow, ow! How is this computer expecting me to get away from? Guys, and I'll come back right after the ad is done. Alright guys, so I'm back because the ad's basically done. Just gonna close up the ad. Yay, we got a free revive! What our reward is today. gonna watch this ad. Done.
Bingo!
Alright, we're just gonna close up that ad. We've doubled our reward. Hey, I got 2 red star rings. Wow, please work. Okay, we haven't defeated any bosses, except that we did lose against us, like in the last video, if you didn't watch it. We battled both bosses, and they destroyed it. No! Still dashing. Dash is still on, so I'm gonna do dashing when I get down there. I just walked right through that power. Some random one. Yes, get out of there. My new best? Feelings. Obviously. Let's see what's here. No, I'm gonna play. Alright, back to playing. Let's try not to die and get another high score. I wanna use this. I still have it. Oh, we were beating him, boss. What is wrong with Amy? Okay, I literally hate Amy, and I'm not playing with Amy. Yeah. can't believe I'm doing that.
Your history!
To defeat.
Super lucky. And now,
could have gotten Silver and get him on the spinning wheel instead of buying him for 65, like 65 red star rings. Well, I guess we're just gonna play. Upsetting for me.
Gonna beat you like a drum!
Well, I'm sorry to say.